Now, saving the vultures from complete extinction is the essence of this workshop. Key representatives from the Nigeria Conservative Foundation, the Nigeria Customs Service, and Wildlife are exploring ways to keep one of nature's birds, vultures, still flying.
Has generally suffered a decline, but particularly vultures. Available data says the population of vultures have reduced significantly, with some species recording about 95% decline.
What we are doing has a different component. We have the awareness component, which is to create the awareness and to also highlight the importance of vultures in our environment. What people don't understand is that vultures are part of the environment. It's part of what nature has put in place to help us to reduce the health costs. Because they are called the law enforcement, I mean the environmental sanitation officers, because they go out there, they clean out carcasses so that diseases that should have come into the human population are not found in the human population.
The reasons for this decline have largely been attributed to killing the birds for traditional belief, medicines, among others.
We have engaged with sellers of vultures, we have engaged with traditional healers, we have engaged with market women and so on. So what we've done is that we've tried to come to terms to the agreement. Number one agreement that we all have is the fact that vultures are not as available as they used to. So we are working with them to try to look for alternatives. What are alternatives that are sustainable? So for now, we've identified some plant species that can be used for some of the things that they are doing. And the good thing is that it actually came from them.
In Nigeria, the vulture population has witnessed massive decline, both in protected and unprotected areas, prompting the need for action to save the bird.
Some of them are indicators when the condition, atmospheric condition is going to change. You know, some of these animals, when you see some birds, you know that something is going to happen, you know, environmentally. You know, start taking precaution. And then some of them, you know, are very, very important to human life. You understand? So, and if we don't protect them, a time will come that we'll look for them and we'll not be able to see them.
A live vulture is worth $85 to $140. While a dead one is between $40 to $60. The parts are traded both locally and internationally, with major routes in Ibadan, Kano, Cameroon, and Niger Republic, begging the need for stricter enforcement of laws deterring the trade.
Nigeria Customs Service queue in, like all other organizations, in trying to enforce the laws as against the illicit trade, not only in vulture, but in all wildlife. So like recently, if you observe, there was also a massive or tremendous, effort made by the customs to make some arrest of pangolin and the like.
Now, 61% of these vultures have died from poisoning, 29% killed for belief-based use, 9% by electrocution, and 1% by other killings. Experts say if this continues, the vulture may move from being critically endangered bird to complete extinction. Amaka Okoye, Arise News.